Hi guys, welcome to yet another edition of An24 Entertainment. I am Ganiat. Over the weekend, lots of premieres took place in Lagos, but I was on ground for Dayo Amusa's movie premiere, Pathetic. And oh my word, Dayo broke another record. This time around, a movie sold out in just 2 hours. What does this mean? It means it's big, it's huge, and almost everybody wants to see it. I was on ground, I covered it, and here I am with the full gist. Why don't you take a look at what went down at the premiere?
And the lady we've been waiting for all these days. Hey.
Hi, Dayo.
Hi.
How do you feel to be the producer of this movie?
I feel happy, and I'm happy with the fact that we got our ticket sold out in less than 40 minutes.
Oh, really?
And the cinema is actually being first to give us another timing for DD because the demand is still high.
Oh, how was getting the cast for this movie?
Well, I worked with my director, and basically that is it.
Okay, so what should we expect from Pathetic?
I guess you would have to go see it yourself.
Okay, you're an actress and musician. How do you shuffle this two together? Being a musician and actress, producer, director?
I'm an entertainer in general, and I guess for that, it's working for me.
Alright, so all the best.
Thank you so much.
Here we have one of the cast, Mr. Wale Ojo.
Yeah. I'm very good. I'm great. Thank you.
I can see.
Yeah.
Are you cold?
Well, something like that.
Posh, I just found yourself in Lagos. Yeah. So, when you're one of the cast, what does this mean to you?
Well, a lot of good things. It's a production out. It's always a good thing when you see your job come to life. And it's something we've been cooking for a while. So it's finally here. So I'm happy. Great.
Which role did you play in the movie?
Now the guy with that now.
Who is the guy?
Who is the guy? Everybody where they did, make them go watch out for cinema. Because if I tell you about the role, the thing is, you might not want to look forward to it because I'm not in the habit of giving out what I've done. I like people to go out themselves and see it and unravel it for themselves.
Yeah, because of Pathetic, it's a beautiful movie. Like, you know, I've seen the trailer, I've seen a bit of it, but I haven't seen it fully. So, but I know it's a beautiful movie, so that's why I'm here to show support and love.
You know, like it is with every set, you're always, you know, kind of excited. It's a new story, you're telling a new story to your audiences, and it's exciting. So I was excited.
So which role did you play in the movie?
I played there are a few similarities between myself and the character. She's an actor, I'm an actor, and that's it. But she's married and has issues in her home, and that's what the film is basically shining a light on, and certain things in our society that we must change.
It was a good thing that she called me because I've known her a long time ago, and I would call her my little girl, but she's my sister, somebody I like so very, very well. So when she called me, I was elated. I said, okay, let me come and do my best. But it's not just for Dayo Amusa. When I'm called for a job, I do always do my best.
Do your best, yeah. I can rely. You're one of the actors I rely on in the industry. So
thank
can
God.
You give us a synopsis of the movie, like?
Well, if I do that, you will not want to watch it again. All I can say is something that you need to watch. Something that you need to watch is entertaining, naturally educative, and anything you can say about a good movie that has all the suspense, all the. What every viewer would want to see in a movie. That's a natural thing. So
I'm hoping the movie is as interesting as the promo seems. I'm pretty sure it will be.
Yeah.